Good evening. A national sports academy or not is the question, as once again the development of our youth players has been brought into football conversations. Former national technical director Rene Simoes, who is on vacation in our beautiful island, told my colleagues that he's extremely disappointed with the development of our youth program. His sentiments were shared by one of the best youth coaches the country has produced in Neville Burtis Bell. Speaking on TVJ's Center Circle this week, Bell, who has coached St. George's College to several schoolboy football titles and has been a part of the national coaching staff at the youth level, again bemoaned the absence of a national football academy. The experienced coach who operates an academy at St. George's believes that the absence of a national academy is among the major reasons Jamaica consistently fails to make it to the World Cup at the youth level, with those players making the transition to take us to the dizzying heights of France 1998. It's an issue which has been discussed ad nauseum. The surprise is that we have still failed to implement this. The truth is, though, that for this to work, all stakeholders must be on board, and Jamaica lacks the football culture that would help to pull in the stakeholders. The chief stakeholders are, of course, parents of young players. I do not believe that enough parents are adequately convinced that their young charges could lead a successful life through the route of an academy where they eat, drink, play, live football while accessing their education. On his return from the latest failed World Cup campaign, National Under-17 head coach Andrew Edwards called for the inclusion of under-17 and under-20 teams in the Red Stripe Premier League. It's a suggestion that I believe warrants serious discussion. Far too many people believe 16 and 17-year-olds are too young to be included in the National Football Senior Program. Fix the youth level, not in an ad hoc fashion, but in a concentrated, formalized structure. I'm Karen Madden. Good evening.